Problem number 11.
Find the equation of all lines having slope 2.
So slope is given 2,
which are tangent to the curve
y is equals to 1 over x minus 3. So it is similar to previous problem. So we have to find the slope of the tangent to the curve, which is nothing but dy by dx at particular point x1 comma y1 is differentiation of 1 over x minus 3 is negative 1 divided by x minus 3 whole square. At particular point we need x1 comma y1. So the slope is negative 1 divided by x1 minus 3 whole square. This slope of the tangent is same as the given slope 2. So negative 1 divided by x1 minus 3 whole square is equals to 2. So this implies x1 minus 3 whole square 2 times of cross multiplication is equals to minus 1. Now when we observe this, this is perfect square, so this is always positive and 2 is always positive, so there is no meaning of getting negative 1 here. So there is no tangent at all. Find the equation of all lines having slope 2 which are tangent to the curve. There is no tangent to the curve which is having slope as 2, because here the left hand side is positive and we are having right hand side is negative. There is no possible, this is perfect square and this is also a positive, so this positive value cannot be equal to the negative value. This is perfect square is always positive, 2 is positive, so therefore there is no tangent to the curve having a slope 2. Problem number 12. Find the equations of all lines having slope 0 which are tangent to the curve y is equals to 1 divided by x square minus 2x plus 3. Similar to previous problems. So our differentiation dy by dx at particular point x1 comma y1 will give slope of tangent. Slope of tangent to the curve. So differentiation of 1 over x square minus 2x plus 3 is minus 1 divided by x square. It is 1 by x differentiation. So it is minus 1 by x square. Minus 1 divided by x square minus 2x plus 3 whole square of chain rule. Differentiation of x square minus 2x plus 3. So which is 2x minus 2. Now this is the slope of tangent to the curve. Already given that the slope of tangent is 0. So equating, now this is x1 y1 point. So let me make it as x1 here. Here also this is x1. So negative of 2 times of x1 minus 1. I took 2 common outside. Divided by x1 square minus 2x1 plus 3 whole square is equal to slope is 0. So when the fraction is 0, our numerator is 0. So this implies negative 2 of x1 minus 1 is equal to 0, or x1 is equals to 1. When x1 is equal to 1, let us find out what is y value, y1 value. y1 will be x1 is 1. 1 divided by 1 square minus 2 times of 1 is negative 2, 2 into 1 plus 3. So 4 minus 2, 1 by 2. So the points on the curve is nothing but 1 comma half. At this point we are having tangent and that slope is 0. So therefore we need the equation of the tangent. So equation of tangent passing through the point 1 comma half and having slope 0 is formula y minus y1 of m is equals to m into x minus x1. Y minus half is equals to slope is 0 x minus 1. So since slope is 0 here, y minus half is equal to 0, which implies y is equals to half. So y is equal to half is a straight line parallel to x axis, and we know very well slope of any line parallel to x axis is 0. So y is equal to half is our required straight line.